All right, everybody, we back. 4 years, a Heat archive. Man, we can't really put into words how much we appreciate you guys for all this. The last 4 years, what we built, what you guys helped us build. It's crazy. Honestly, we got a lot of things in store, so stay tuned. Drop a like, comment, subscribe for us down below. Appreciate y'all a ton. We'll see you guys.
Hey, no, Heat Archive, y'all need to do a little ticket pull thing to where if you come, you get pull a ticket and you got a little number. Hey, I need a $50 free gift card for the idea, man.
Shout out Heat Archive.
Shout out Andrew, Griffin.
Shout out Andrew,
everybody,
man.
Love you guys.
1, 2, 3, 4. That's what I know.
So let's just make sure it's fair.
To the back. Whatever y'all finna get, just cuz.
What time did they? Cause I know how you guys get here.
They got here at 11 p.m. today.
10 last night, man. Shit, crazy.
Nah, man.
I slept
under
here
this tree.
10 p.m. last night.
Slept right there.
Last night.
Man, what you gotta say this morning, man?
I remember seeing you.
Man, it's a hassle.
Let me tell you something.
Tell me.
It's all fun and games till shit gets serious. And shit just got serious. I'm just playing, man. We do this for the people. Shout out to everybody in line, man. Shout out to Beanin. I'm just playing.
So basically what happened was, I don't even know for real. But I just think that they was trying to get somebody was going to... I'm just as confused as y'all.
Hi everybody, it is Coda back with our Saturday Steals. Today is a very special day. As you know, it is our 4 year anniversary for Heat Archive. I have 4 numbers written down here. We're about to go down the line, ask people to guess, and if they guess correctly, they will get a $100 gift card. We are giving away 4 in total, so let's go. All right, so let's see. We're gonna have the people guess their numbers and give away some $100 gift cards.
21.
Hey, first.
What'd you guess?
21.
You got it? Oh, what?
That's crazy.
25.
No. 32.
24.
4.
23.
40.
Nope.
33.
37.
Nope.
23.
40.
13.
Nope.
Damn it.
That was close.
Nope.
4.
Nope.
11.
Oh,
you got a second
one. 18.
27.
22.
17.
4.
1.
Yeah.
Nope.
6.
12.
36.
24.
33.
Yeah, we got
19.
1 through 4, we got 2 gift cards. That's going to be a random number.
Actually,
1 through 40. 19. Hey. That's the third one. Yay. I swear to God, I'm going to turn 19, so yeah. 19, yeah. Right, yeah. Terry 2X and Soju Kicks.
All right, let's keep it pushing.
26.
Nope.
29.
33.
9.
32.
29,
32, 31. That's the fourth one. There you go. Shout out your IG.
Appreciate it. MK14300.
That is all for our 4 $100 card giveaways, Saturday Steals. Can't wait to see you guys inside.
Twin bitches hopping off a jet ski. It's so hard to hide, I'm a dog, nigga. I make a mistake. Asking for it. Yeah, he can have it for the free. That's my boy. Shout out Rudy, man.
Thank you.
Appreciate you guys always. Always.
Every week, man. Showing love to y'all. Y'all showing love to us. I had to get the Grateful Dance today, you know. Can't go wrong with them, man. Beautiful shoe. $300 steal.
I end up getting some top 3 ones.
My man going with the Sakai.
Yes, sir.
$1. You got $1? You got the Sakai. Let's get it.
You want to use the chain?
Let me hold $1.
I got the red Fire Fours. The Fire Red Fours, my fault, and then a pair of Foam Runners. Where are you? If you ain't at Heat, where are you?
I got the Smoke Grays for $1.
Smoke Grays for $1, bro. Giving out shoes for $30. $1 free.
Look at the bag, it's free.
Whole store free.
Nah, I'm just
shout out to Griffin and
good, man. Just keep doing y'all thing, man. I hope y'all go up.
They got the steals. $3.99. $3.99, man. Anything better
than morning steals.
Nothing better than free.
Hey, man. It's always a good time out here just waiting in line, getting some good deals. Good way to start out the Saturday morning, man.
I could get nothing right now. I'm happy.
Hey, y'all got all these people out. Don't get any steals and deals, but shit, y'all gotta follow me and my brother's kick page, you feel me? Because we got steals and deals too, you feel me? We about to come up, we about to be right with Charles, you feel me? Soju kicks, bro.
Let's do it. Yep.
Okay, come on, Mike.
Oh, shit.
Run it back. You glitching.
Like, you wanna run it back?
Yeah.
Run it back.
Read the Bible.
Damn.
Oh my God.
Come on, Mike.
On the phone.
On the phone? On the phone? Down.
How was the night?
It was great, bro. You know,
it slept really good.
It was live out here, bro. Like,
but it was cold.
Really cold in the morning, but it was definitely worth it.
Right, public service announcement. These are the best motherfucking PB&Js I ever had. I don't even know where they're from.
Shout out to Uppercut Grill PB&J's. Never fails.
I bet we live 4-year anniversary. You see the line, you see the motion, you see the city coming out.
Happy 4-year anniversary.
Absolutely.
4 years.
What's up, man? Heat Archive, you know what I'm saying? Getting that drip, getting that swag going. Celebrating 4 years, man. Real talk.
Sir, happy 4-year anniversary, y'all.
You know what it is? I mean, every weekend here, you know, they got the best deals, so can't miss it.
Congratulations to the boys. Keep up the great work, and may God lead you to success.
Man, we appreciate y'all. Heat Archives, man. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate all the deals. You know, we hot out here, though, man.
Fuck up the world, excuse me, but is that your girl? If she tell, that's a good referral. Heebie-jeebie talk crazy to me, but Kendrick know I like regular girls. I'm not good with the regular girls. Damn near want a veteran girl. I just might change your life.
We can't even put into words how much 4 years means to us. It's just crazy. Would have not even thought about being here a couple years ago, but here we are on High Street. Dream location, man. Do it all for the city, man. We would never thought Columbus had something like this a couple years ago, but we had to bring it to the city for sure.
150, 11.
Pair of 12 Bible 6s.
These are cool.
Hella clean, though.
I'm now a fan.
Where you at on them?
Low-key. They only been tried on for real.
I would probably have to sell them as used, bro. Just because it's starting to yellow a little bit, too. Where? So.
Yeah.
So I will sell it as used, bro. Look, but cash or store credit?
Cash.
I'll probably be like 100. I'll probably be 100. I'll probably put them out for like 120.
Oh my God, keep them.
I got you.
I paid a pretty high penny in too.
Okay, that's fine. We're getting 120. That's fine. I'll put them out for 150. Cool. I'll probably be that cash. Bro.
Appreciate it, man.
Appreciate you, bro.
Yes, sir.
Stay tuned. Come back for next week. We're gonna put these out for like 150, so practically brand new. So, yeah.
Man, they got some shit in here, man. Y'all come check them out, man.
Hellstar
shirt. Man, got the shirt off the Hellstar. You feel me? Come fuck with them, man. They legit for real.
Nowhere else to be on the side.
What's good, man? Happy anniversary, G Archive. You feel me? Big things coming soon. I ain't gonna say nothing.
Future employee of the month right here.
How much were you looking for on these? I probably couldn't do 3 for real. We sell these for around like 150, so I'll probably be like 100. Yeah. I probably couldn't. Like I said, we sell these for like 150 or 180, so just with like, they go on sale so often too, so it's kind of like, designer, they just don't hold their values like that, so once you wear them, it's kind of like depreciate pretty much. I can do like store credit. I can do like 130 store credit. Yeah, for sure. Appreciate you bringing through, though.
4 years, man. Just real quick. So, you know, from my time, I've had the blessing of being able to, you know, be along a journey and see Griffin, Matt, and Andrew go kind of crazy. Going from kids at a shoe table and doing their thing to, you know, making it over to Indianola Ave here on the lovely OSU campus. Growth and development, man. We went from a very small, intimate space to shoes wrapping around a whole store on main campus, dog. This is what you ask for in life. This is what you ask for in business. The amount of passion I have for sneakers is beautiful to see this growth in general.
Awesome. We're here at Heat Archive.
Yes,
4 years in the making, man. This is, you see it. This is grind. Great. Consistent grind.
100.
Yeah, can I get those?
Yeah,
I got you.
Ready made Blazers. These are fire. $400. Come on now.
Ready made Blazers. The same dude that made like St. Michael actually. So those are fire.
What's up, bro?
Man, shout out to the people, bro. It's all love, man. We just trying to make it right around here. Make it fair for everybody. Shout out to y'all, man. If it wasn't for everybody that supported us, we wouldn't be here. So appreciate everybody rocking with us.
Hey, man. In the comments below, let us know what city y'all want to see us in next, man. I'm here in Cleveland, so if you're from Cleveland, tap in. Let us know how much y'all want us there, you know what I'm saying? But just in general, let us know where y'all want to see us at, man. You never know. Coming to a city near you.